Silchar, which is known as the gateway of Varak Valley, is now under water and facing a terrible flood situation. There is a scarcity of drinking water, food and electricity. The army and the NDRF teams are present in the flood affected areas. Yesterday morning, through Air Force, the government of Assam have distributed food among the people. So, let us pray for everyone's safety and hope that soon we can come out of it.